It's about really learning about the literature, the culture, and applying that to our lives beyond the classroom.
I am bilingual. My first word was grapes in Spanish, so I've grown up speaking Spanish at home, and I knew coming to Illinois Wesleyan, I didn't want to lose my roots.
It's a big window for me. As someone who identifies as a Filipino, I'm an Asian American, but I'm learning so much more about Hispanic culture.
It sparks an exploration, that curiosity to explore other cultures and then reinvent yourself, really.
I personally believe that if you fully want to learn a culture, learn the language first, and you will engulf yourself in that other culture, whether you're in Spain or whether you're in Peru. Like, it's just something really fun.
We do have study abroad programs, and I always encourage students to do that. Immerse yourself in the culture, learn the language, meet people, and have friends for life.
I studied abroad last spring. I was one of 11 students who went abroad, and one of 60 American students in the whole city of Barcelona. So it was truly a blessing to be there. And I was able to Zoom my nursing classes and take Spanish classes over there. So I was truly immersed in the Barcelona culture. So it was just a great experience.
We're not just passing the students through. We care about the students. So we're invested in their experience. It's also an exchange because we want to know what they're interested in, and we want them to know what we're interested in as far as our research is going, and we're trying to get those things to meet and then expand.
I really like how close the department is all together. I feel like all the professors are really good friends with each other and they make really great relationships. And because of that, they make just the department really fun in general.
I always teach a little bit of salsa or merengue in my classes because I get the students to understand studying language isn't just, again, about what's in the book.
Being able to provide a lot of exposure for them, I think can really broaden our students' horizons. The mission of Wesleyan, really, it is true, and I'm experiencing, think of an idea, let's make it possible.
During the Day of the Dead, Dia de los Muertos, in CLA, like in its own building, like they had their own ofrenda that they made. They asked for students to bring pictures of their loved ones or just someone that they hold dear. And it was a really beautiful, touching moment.
A student could major in anything and be learning a lot in Hispanic studies and find a connection between what we're doing in our classroom and what they're studying in another field.
I also have the opportunity to take medical Spanish here. That's the Spanish 230 class. And that comes with an internship, so I'd be going to the community healthcare clinic here in town and helping translate.
The world is globalized and everyone needs to communicate and continue their, whether it's business or interactions, collaborations. The Spanish component can be definitely an add-on to any profession.
Especially with nursing, there's bound to be a patient who speaks Spanish, and having the ability to just communicate in their own language, I think is awesome, and it just takes that patient care to a whole different level.
As someone who wants to be an educator for Spanish, I want future students to know how important it is to just not understand your culture, but at least one other person's culture, you know what I mean? That's something that's different from them.
We want like critical thinkers that are able to go into the job field and be good citizens that collaborate to make this world more empathetic and a better place to live in.